The Department of Social Services launched its Visa debit card in the Fox Hill community Monday, intended to modernize the food assistance program. The card was launched to 500 clients who will be able to use it by Wednesday. Eventually, some 2,000 clients at the Fox Hill office will benefit from the initiative that was launched at the Wolf Road Social Services Center in November. Minister of Social Services, the Honorable Melanie Griffin, says the card is much more convenient for clients and is intended to restore dignity to their lives.
It's reloadable, so it means that at the end of each month, we are able to reload the face value of the food assistance that each client is certified to receive onto that card. They no longer have to come to the centers, particularly for Fox Hill. That is extremely important, because anyone could tell you on any given morning the lines that are here up in Fox Hill.
The minister says clients have adapted to the card with ease, as it was launched in partnership with the Bank of the Bahamas. Acting Chief Operating Officer at BOB, Renee Davis, says the card improves efficiency in the way payments are made for the food assistance program. She says since the launch, complaints have been limited.
What we found is the complaints we received either related to persons using the cards before the payment date or persons trying to use the card at an establishment that has not been established as a food merchant. But the complaints have really not been very significant, and persons are using the cards with ease.